Hello Sagittarius, you are tuned into Ruhani Guidance and this is your prediction from 13th October to the 23rd of October 2020. Please take whatever resonates and leave the rest for personalized readings. You can always reach to me. My email is mentioned in the description box below. Also, before I start the reading, I will be traveling to Dubai this month and anybody who is in Dubai and wants a personal consultation can book an appointment with me via DM or email and we can schedule the same for them. So now let's look at your reading for the next 10 days. You've got Queen of Cups and slowing down. Feeling very, very emotional, unlikely of Sagittarius. You could be feeling that warmth, the motherly love that you have within you. You could be feeling very compassionate towards people, whoever is there in your life, and you could feel that you require healing or you want to heal something. It's probably yourself, your Sagittarius, that you want to heal because of some past trauma that you've had in life, and the cards indicate that if you go slow and steady with it, you will be able to heal yourself. You will be able to move past a position where the past doesn't hurt you as much as it does right now. On your love front, we've got Three of Swords and Maturity. So Three of Swords here indicates that you could be feeling disappointed, disheartened over a relationship. You could feel that there are you have past relationships trauma that you really need to get over. And the person you are dealing with could be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, could be feeling that, could be seeing you in a very good light. They would want to explore the possibility of being with you, but you are probably stuck somewhere in your past and you're not able to get over it. Whatever you do, you will have to snap out of it eventually. And the person here in question looks like a good person. It's just you who needs to move past a point of your past relationships trauma, the hurt, the rejection, the disappointments, the fights that you have. You've created a negative stigma around you. I really recommend that you take energized salt baths. If you do not know how to make one, and if you cannot procure one, you can order one with Ruhani, and we shall be able to deliver it to you. But you need to take a 41-day cleansing bath because that is what will help you get clear from your past trauma. On the work front, we've got Laziness and Empress. So Empress here again, telling me that you are just basking in the abundance that you've created lately. Just waiting for newer opportunities while you enjoy whatever is happening. But you cannot keep enjoying for very long because everything is constantly on the move and you need to look at things at a more... Now when you have money, you can make more money out of it. And that is something that you will have to figure out how and from where. Once you do that, your life will move a lot more on autopilot. On the health front, you've got Five of Cups and Five of Pentacles. So Five of Cups and Five of Pentacles, you're indicating issues with your uterus, urethra, bladder, ovaries, excessive bleeding, the lining of your uterus could be very, very weak. There could be a lot of issues when it comes to your sexual organs, your prostate gland, your rectum, etc. This could keep you in a fix for a very long time. Also, if we see that you could be having some breathing issues as well, and you could be facing some unhealthy weight loss and malnutrition. Advices for you, Sagittarius, is retreat. It is time to disconnect from the world and traveling lightly. Simplify your light. The crystal for you is Dalmatian. So, Sagittarius, if this resonates, please write, comment, subscribe, share, and stay tuned to Ruhani Guidance.